Stand back! There's a hurricane coming through. You still here?
Hurricane! Oh, hurricane, it was you! Stand back! I love what he said. Stand back! There's a hurricane coming through. I love that. That's great! How you doing?
Ain't there an age limit in this place? What's up with that?
I'm on the U.S. bobsled team, and I won a gold medal at the 2010 Winter Olympics in Vancouver for the United States bobsled team. I just want to wish you guys good luck as you try out for the bobsled team. I know it's not an easy sport to do. It takes a lot of power, quickness, but I hope you guys have a lot of fun, so good luck.
A big thank you to Curtis Tomasevich of the United States bobsled team. 2010, he won an Olympic gold medal.
Got a gold medalist on the show. Of course, Curtis better be glad that Texas didn't enter a team in the Olympics.
Why would he be glad about that?
Because Sweetwater, Texas, where I grew up, it's the home of bobsledding.
Okay, you were in a bobsled one time in your entire life, and that took place this week at Windsport Canada, the Olympic Park. You actually had Team Cole versus Team JBL bobsled competition. Let's show you exactly what happened in Calgary. I can't wait. Cole versus JBL bobsledding. I've been referring to myself as Todd Hayes because he's the U.S. women's bobsled coach, and there's a reason why. I've assembled the greatest team of women bobsledders in history. Ladies and gentlemen, Team Cole.
Tamina Snuka. Divas champ, Kaitlyn.
Canada's own, Natalya.
I'm also from here, Renee Young.
Good luck,
Michael, that is a great team, but not the greatest of all time. I have assembled the greatest of all time, and not only that, unlike you, I am a player coach. I will be participating on my team.
Vicky Guerrero, Managing Supervisor of Monday Night Raw.
That's what I'm talking about.
Excuse me? What? There is no one with us. Just me and you?
No.
Are you crazy?
No.
You're our coach? Are you kidding me?
No, Vicky, we have more. We have a ringer. We got a real ringer.
Antonio Cesaro, Swiss bobsled legend. Nobody moves as aerodynamic in a Swiss bob uniform as Antonio Cesaro, and that's a fact.
No, it's on right now. Let's do it. You can hear the rumbling on the track as they're closing in. Here they come. All right. I can't wait to see that time.
So how was it?
It was so fun.
Oh my gosh, that was the best ever.
They're down by 1.5 seconds.
Yes.
Team Cole will take the lead of the two sleds.
I'm a genetic bobsled, okay? I'm from the home of bobsledding, West Texas. I've never lost a bobsledding race in my entire life. He, Spence, happens to have a crush on Renee, so he pushes their sled significantly harder than he pushed ours.
And while these two continue bickering like a bunch of old ladies, our fun did not stop in the bobsled. We actually went ziplining. These two didn't go because I think that they're kind of a bunch of babies. But the fun just kept on happening. It was awesome.
I don't know what ziplining, but if I do, I'll do it at Windsport Canada, right here in Calgary.
You know where we're going next week? We're going to go to the Trash Museum.
Perfect.
In Hartford, Connecticut.
And it's I'm the perfect guest host.
No, no, not guest, that. Guest host?
Co-host.
I think we should talk about this.
Why don't you go to that goofy Tim Hortons around here with your Canadian little co-host
That's
and go to a coal mine?
Happen.
For JBL, the Renee Young and Cole Show. We'll see you next week.
It didn't go very well with him.
Feel the rhythm. Feel the rhyme. Get on up, player. It's bobsled time. Or it's nap time.
Oh, yeah.